Hi, thank you for joining me. Today I'm going to be discussing the Pilates exercise teaser preps. Now, teaser is an original Joseph Pilates exercise. I find it to be one of the most challenging exercises he created. So through the years, there have been preps that have been created to better help you achieve teaser. Now it's important to know that before you do teaser, really you do want to be warmed up. So I have warmed up even before showing you these preps. This isn't something that you just want to start your day off with some teaser preps, most likely. For some people, if you have psoas dysfunction, which the psoas is one of your major hip flexors, there could be hip flexor gripping. So if when you're doing this, you feel kind of a grinding or a gripping in the front of your hips, if it feels uncomfortable, if you feel something kind of go click over a bone, just stop. This exercise is not for you. Work on restoring the health to your psoas and then revisit this exercise at a later time. Okay? So we're going to begin. Normally in the prep for teaser, it seems like when I've read the first version that they always teach is keeping your feet flat on the mat. I find this to be probably the most challenging version of teaser that exists, so I'm going to teach it second. My recommendation to you is if you're having issues with teaser, if you're wanting to work on teaser, you should first attempt to do teaser with one leg lifted, the other foot on the ground. So we'll begin. We're going to be on our backs. Start with your knees bent, heels in line with your sits bones. Okay, this is going to be really similar to a roll-up, all right? So because we're doing reps, make sure your feet are not close into your sits bones. You really probably want to walk them away about as far as you can and still comfortably keep your full foot connected to the mat. So I'm in that position. I'm in a neutral spine. I'm going to reach my right leg up. Now I reach my right leg straight. I'm going to connect the knees. When I connect the knees, I get to use my inner thighs to help me come up. Okay, arms above the chest. Inhale and exhale. And if you need help, grab onto the back of the leg. Now you're going to roll up. Stop just behind your sits bones. Inhale the arms up. Exhale, roll down. One vertebrae at a time. And again, we've done two. So I'm going to lower my right leg. I'm going to lift my leg. As with everything in life, don't expect that just because you had a good time on the right side, you're going to have a good time with the left. You never know what will happen. Inhale. Rolling up just behind the sits bones. Shoulders relaxed. Inhale, the arms lift. And exhale. Now, if you're watching this video at home, you may notice a little bit, I take my arms and then I bring them up and I do have a little bit of a throw for momentum to help me roll up. Guys, especially if you're weak, if you're just beginning this exercise, use momentum. And then later, as you get more skill, as you get more control, you won't need to use that. All right, so now knees are bent. Feet are out of the way. We'll roll up with both feet on the mat. Again, this is the version I find to be more challenging. So most likely I'm going to do my arms. I'll come up. I'll start coming. And I might need to pull behind my legs to help me roll up. I might need to let my feet lift up off the mat just a little bit. And then each time as I work, I'm going to work on keeping my feet connected. I'm going to work on not needing to use my hands. But in the beginning here, if that's what I need, then that's what I need to do. Okay? So here we go. Inhale, the arms reach. And we come up again, just behind the sits bone. Inhale, the arms lift. Exhale, down. Inhale. Use that exhale too to bring you up. Inhale. And exhale. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you have, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, you can find me over on Facebook at custompilatesandyoga.com. And you may also find me at my website, www.custompilatesandyoga.com. Thank you.